All, welcome back to AnyScar Data's blog. Today we are going to discuss a new output based question from Python Pandas. This is a very important topic for class 12 informatic practices. Then here you can see the question. Okay, so first I will explain the code and after that I will show you how to write the output for this type of questions. Okay, so here you can see the code. Give output. Okay, import pandas as pd and data is equal to Alex 10, Bob 12, George 13. DF is equal to pd dot data frame, data comma columns equal to name comma age. Okay, then print df. Okay, I hope you can see the question. Okay, so here you can see first statement is import statement, import pandas as pd. All the Python pandas programs is started with this header file. We are importing the Python pandas package. Okay, because this data frame is a function which is used for creating the data frame. This function is which is declared under this pandas, under this package. Okay, so if you are not importing this package, so this code will pop up some error message. So import pandas as pd, we are importing the Python pandas package. Then data is equal to, we are declaring a new variable data is equal to Alex 10, Bob 12, George 13. Here you can see this is a list declaration. Here you can see two list declaration. So list inside a list method we are using here. Okay, df is equal to, df is nothing but a new variable, is equal to pd dot data frame. What is pd? Pd is nothing but is an object of Python pandas. Pd dot data frame. Data frame is a function which is used for creating the data frame. In our previous video, we already discussed what is data frame. Data frame is nothing but it is a two-dimensional data structure. Two-dimensional data structure. Datas are stored in the form of rows and columns. So three values are associated with the data frame. One, the column name will be there. Column name. Okay. And other one is raw index will be there. Okay, raw index and value. Okay, just for an example, I am writing here. See 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Here you can see this is nothing but a raw index. This is the column name. These are the data. So three values are associated here. The arrangement which is same as that of tables, like a raw index will be there, column name will be there. Okay, these are the data. So data are arranged in the form of rows and columns. Okay, so here we are going to discuss, I'm going to explain how we can solve this type of question. Okay, this is very important 2-mark question from Python pandas. So how we will write the output? Here we are creating a data frame by using this value data. What is data? Data is nothing but this value. Columns, these are the column name, name and age. Okay, so here data frame is created and the same, the data frame is stored in this variable df. Print df, you are printing the value of df, you will get a data frame. So how we will write? First you just find, just look at this code. Here you can see column name is equal to name and age. So that will be the column name, name, age. Okay, that will be the column name. So what about the data? Data is Alex 10, Bob 12, George 13. List inside a list method. So this will be printed as rows. Here you can see name is, see two values, two columns. So Alex is the name. Okay, then this 10 is under age column. Okay, so here you can write Alan 10, Bob 12, okay, George 13, George 13. Okay, then one more value we need, that is raw index. Here raw index is not passed, so here we didn't pass any raw index, so the default index will be taken. Default index is starting from 0 0 1 2. So this will be the output. Very easy. See, this is the column name. First you just write the column name here and just rewrite the value here. Okay, copy the value here. Then you just check, is there any index is passed or not? Here no index is passed, so the default index will be taken 0 1 2. Okay, I hope it is clear. Okay, if you have any doubt related with this topic, you can put in the comment section. Thank you all. Thank you for watching AnyScar Data's blog.